Charles Oakley and Michael Cage.
I look at Charles, the same type player as I am. We're blue-collar workers. You know, everybody likes the long jump shot, the dazzling dunks and everything, but the real men and the real dirty work is under the basket.
They're rebounders.
It's not an easy job. You really got to have determination, a lot of heart, and willing to do it every night.
In 1988, they cleared all opposition from the paint, and as the season drew to a close, they battled only each other for the league's rebounding title. In a blue-collar contest of Can You Top This?
Missed it. Oakley, another rebound. He's got over 30 in the game.
When I got to the game, there was a sign in my locker telling me I needed 28 to win the rebounding championship. And obviously, I'd never gotten 28 rebounds before. I tell you, I got kind of nervous. I had 26 rebounds. I got the 27th. Fatigue was setting in. My legs were cramping up. We got down to about 2 minutes to go. Seattle took a shot, missed a shot. I was running the basket. It was a race down to the finish, and I consider both of us, you know, being champions.